session with Stone Emperor. Today I'm with my colleague here, Rachel, and we'll talk about quartz.
Okay, David, that's very interesting. So what is quartz?
Quartz stones come in a wide range of colors.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they are also non-porous, okay. Meaning which they do not have small microscopic holes under their surface area. Okay, to encourage bacterial growth. Okay, they are also heat resistance, scratch resistance. So it's a very suitable material for kitchen.
Okay, so it's very suitable for kitchen tops. So there are so many pros. What kind of cons do they have?
Quartz, right, other than the price,
mm-hmm.
Okay, it's compared to other material in the market, it's slightly more expensive,
okay.
But it's a very durable stone. So the other thing that you need to take note of is that if your table is very long, for example, and there's joining needed, you will get to see the line. So that's the only problem with quartz.
I see. So thank you very much, David, for all the information.
No problem. Come in various colors. Okay, they are scratch resistance, they are heat resistance. Okay, then for corn, basically the only thing is that they are steep price, and when joining, you'll see the shim line.
I see. Okay, thank you very much, David, for explaining all this to us, and thank you very much to the viewers for actually watching our video. Please do like our Facebook page and our Instagram page as well, or you can give us a call in our info box. So we hope to hear from you.
Yep.
Bye.